the external father is there who walks, who talks. Swamiji, my father doesn't come in the satsang. So many times I said you come. He never came to see you. He never came in the talk also. I asked him to come every day in the talk. He will watch TV, he will watch everything, but not in the satsang. I don't like his ways. How can I respect him? People say like that. I don't like his style. It's okay. It's okay. I'll try to love him as much as possible, but love doesn't come from me because he doesn't behave as he should have behaved as a father. My dear, you are not right. You are not doing your swadharma. Don't see the external father and external mother. See the essential father and essential mother. Please recognize, recollect, realize, revise, review this fact. Koi bhagwan aaya tha hamare life mein. Some bhagwan came, some Parvati came in my life. Father, mother, what my relation should be? Towards father, mother, what my relation should be as a householder? What is the swadharma towards father, mother? Is there swadharma or not? Anything you get and take, there your swadharma starts. Anywhere you get from or you give, your swadharma, you are in the swadharma area. So because you have got from your father, mother, therefore you have swadharma there. And what is the swadharma there? What is the soul of swadharma there? Dhyan dena. Well, I don't like my father, you know. He is not a different kind of person he is. Or I don't like my mother. I respect her, but I not that I am very devoted, etc. I don't feel like my... I love God, I love Gurudev, but not that much for father, mother, I don't. I don't have so much of emotions for that. I do it, but not that much I have. Don't you think you are ungrateful? Dekho, please understand one point. I was seeing one video. One snake caught the baby rat. You won't believe the mother rat came. And mother rat fought with the snake. I mean, rat fighting with the snake. And she won. And when she won, then the snake left that baby rat. And ultimately, she took away that baby rat. When you love the... When you respect the father, mother. Very important point I'm going to make. You're not respecting his actions. That he drinks or he's lazy. Or he's not spiritual like me, or he doesn't listen to satsang, or he's putting on weight. This is not the area. The fatherness in him is of the God only. Pitahamasya jagatah mata dhata pitaham. Bhagwan says, I am the father and I am the mother. The motherness is of the God. One is the body of the mother, other is the motherness of the mother. The motherness of the mother is not of the jeevi. This is of the God, which is in animal also. Even tiger also feeds its cub. Tigress also feeds its cub. That I saw Kali Devi in that rat. When rat was fighting with the snake, snake was very big. And this rat was this big. And rat was struggling to get back its baby. Then I saw the Kali iske andar. This is the Kali who is fighting. And as ultimate snake gave up. So you please differentiate between the motherness and the external mother. Fatherness and the external father. I hope you got it. I see external father is there who walks, who talks. Swamiji, my father doesn't come in the satsang. So many times I said you come. He never came to see you. He never came in the talk also. I asked him to come every day in the talk. He will watch TV, he will watch everything, but not in the satsang. I don't like his ways. How can I respect him? People say like that. I don't like his style. It's okay. It's okay. I'll try to love him as much as possible, but love doesn't come from me because he doesn't behave as he should have behaved as a father. My dear, you are not right. You are not doing your swadharma. Don't see the external father and external mother. See the essential father and essential mother. And essential, the one who did for you, who earned for you, who thought that this child should grow up to become a good human being or should be educated. Parents, children, it is easier to give attention because I have given birth to them. From my stomach they have come out. Father, mother have not come from my stomach, therefore attachment is not there too much. But that is a very big area of swadharma. Then I said, please sit down. When you were born, who bought your nappies? What was your expense per annum of your studies? Calculate it. You waited 20 years, you were jobless. Colleges are all expensive. Who gave you food? And when in the form you had to put a name, father's name, at least you had some father to say. You know, many children here are there who don't have father also. What about that? You forgot that aspect of your father. Because of you, you never were hungry. Because of him whom you had a face in the school and colleges. Because of him, when you went in the market, you can always feel, you know, I can still purchase. You had some money in your pocket and you can feel that I could purchase something. I can go out today and I'm going to celebrate my birthday party. His giving aspect in your life was there or not? Yes, Swami, it was there. Did he give you something or not?
Yes.
Sure. Write on a piece of paper what he gave. Write his amount of money that he spent. On your education, on your food, on your clothes, on your status. And other sheet you bring, what you did. What he gave to me, that capacity, that was God in him. That was a God in him. Oh. What is his external ways are there? His ways may not be good. You may not like his speaking, his talking, his routine, his schedule. Maybe. If he's externally also very good, very good. Very respectable father. But I'm not saying go to the external father. Go to the essential father, the fatherhood which was of the God only. In my school, never I had the problem that they said, give me money. In a school, sometimes they ask money. For some project is there, for some raffles are there, or some picnic is there. Immediately I used to go home and say, this is money is required. We used to get the money. Not once I had to hear that money is not there. What privilege I had. Or, you know, those big books are there. You have to purchase books. So we said, this book is very expensive now. I said, no problem, take the, purchase as many books as possible. Or this, you know, this particular course I want to join, very expensive. He said, don't worry, you join the course, what you want. That giver in your life was there or not? If he has given you something, That was a godliness expressing through your father. And you got it. You got educated. Today you are a doctor, you are an engineer, you are a scientist, you are a politician, you are a businessman. You are a, what is it called, dealer in cars, automobiles, pharmacist. You are a civil engineer. Or you are a housewife. Or you are a lady doctor, lady GP. Or you are a physicist, neurosurgeon you are. Kuch jo kuch bhi ho. Will you accept that you were earning from the day you were born? Aap bhool kaise gaye is baat ko? How dare you forget this point? Bhagwan Krishna condemns a lot. He said, "Bhunjate te twagham papaha ye pachantyatma." Those who have not given back from what they got, they are eating sins only. And now your father is old and he is not able to walk, he is not able to sit, and he is not able to, you know, go anywhere. He struggles for. And now you dropped him like hot potato. And now you are not bothering about anything. Do you think it is swadharma now? If your duty is towards the children, there is duty towards the father, mother also. So essential, and please I'm repeating it. Essence of swadharma towards parent is what? But A.G. 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 Yes. A.G. and N.H. What is NH highway? No. AG. What is AG? Learn to see the essential as God. Oh, new terms you bring it on. And learn to see. And what was second one? NH. NH what? Not human. See the core of the personality. Don't see the outer structure. क्या बात तुम करते हो तुम मदर को ले लाते हैं अभी तो फादर को ले आए मदर हैज अ बिगर रोल मदर वेंट थ्रू मोर पेन्स फॉर अस भाई स्टमक आई वॉज इन द स्टमक एंड टू ब्रिंग मी आउट फुलिश पर्सन लाइक मी टू ब्रिंग मी आउट शी वेंट फॉर पेन लेबर पेन She went for the pain. One maternity ward was there. It was written there, open on Labor Day also. Then in Labor Day it is closed. It's a holiday on Labor Day. She brought you out, right? She breastfed you, right? Right. You pulled the hair, right? Right. She washed you and cleaned you, right? Right. She changed your nappy, right? Right. Ek video banao jara apne upar tum. Everything she did, you make one video. You couldn't put on your pant. You couldn't put on your socks. You couldn't comb your hair. You couldn't brush your teeth. You didn't go to the toilet. You didn't know how to do bathroom also. They make the child stand and say, shh, shh. That also the child doesn't know. Am I right now? I'm not joking. And that poor mother has to go through all my mess. You give birth to one day, you clean somebody for 1 week. That is the kaam ko jara. Darke dikhao. And she'll take give bath and she'll put powder and she'll put, you know, some kind of tikka, etc. Although not good looking, still nazar kahan se lagegi? Then, bhai nazar to usko lage jisme kuch dam ho. Right? Then she made me, you know, she used to play with me. Huh? She used to play with me.
Lulu, lulu.
Wait. She used to took on a pram. You may not remember all this because we are very good in forgetting what we get. We are excellent in forgetting everything what we get. And therefore, God does not close to us. Right? Then she made, as we grew up, used to make breakfast. Whose mother doesn't make breakfast? Whose mother didn't make tea and coffee? Whose mother didn't make lunch and dinner for me? If somebody was waiting from the house, if you come from the school, if somebody was waiting, it was the mother only. If somebody was there who used to see us off when we are going to the school, it was mother only. It was somebody who was there if he had, you know, got some kind of bad experience in the school, somebody fought or something, it was the mother to sympathize the first. If somebody was, sometime marks had gone low, it was somebody was there who used to sympathize that, okay, it'll be fine, don't worry, come on, I have made something good for you. It was the mother only. If the siblings are fighting, it was the mother only who used to come in between and protect us. Right? And it went on 10 years, 20, 15 years, 20 years. I mean, roti she is made, whatever dishes I like, she knew, she made it. And ultimately she cancelled her programs for the foreign troops. Her Tirth Yatra she cancelled because my child is studying now. How can I go? Could you go anywhere when your child is studying? Not one place they go, by exams are there. Holiday I can come, holiday Swamiji, December holiday I will come. Children are my... June holiday I cannot make it, sorry. So she somehow grapples with the in-laws, also grapples with this, then some Rahu Ketu are also there. And ultimately she is nursing me. She gave us her knot. Say yes, sir. Not yes. Very big yes should be there. She alone gave us the most. Right? Today I am 22, 23. I have become engineer, I have become a doctor. She was the one where I went burning my midnight oil. I was studying till 2 o'clock in the night. And she used to prepare a cup of coffee and put in the flask and keep near my table without asking. She is the one who made one box. Some snacks were there and cup that you can take it. If I was studying for a long time, then she used to come and pee from the door and say, come, listen, go and sleep now. It's too much. Too much. Go. Morning to get up. Too much you are studying. Come on. And if you were studying in the evening, then she used to come and say, now you are studying too much, go out and walk for a moment. You should get some fresh air also. Room is too suffocating all the time. Go, go, go. Today I have become somebody. Today I have become an engineer. Today I have become a businessman. And I am getting married. And after marriage, first thing I'll do, I want to have my private place. I'm going for a search for a flat. And poor mother, mummy, I'm going for a flat. You'll go for a flat? Yes. I'm going out, you know, I want to. I'm married, getting married. No? But there is one room is there, attached bathroom is also there. Attached bathroom is there, everything is there. We have good kitchen also. Mummy, we need more space. It's not old days. Old days. Same boy takes the bag, starts packing. Start packing everything. From the room, and the mother is standing there with the tears in her eyes. What do you say this? I'm educated. School did not give me the knowledge. College did not give me the knowledge. Internet did not give me the knowledge. I'm very educated. Educated, illiterate. Earlier was uneducated, illiterate, now I'm educated, illiterate. Why? I can't see God there. There, Swadharmi is not there. No, my wife, you know, she wants more space. Morning, she gets up late and little like that, you know. She can't, you know, express herself. It's a small house, you know, small house. Hoga, some problem may be there. But the very basis, the essence of Swadharma is. What did I say? Two acronyms I said. AG. And second was? NH. एटलीस्ट सी मातृत्व विच इज एनिमल्स ऑल्सो, यू नो हिप्पोपोटामस ऑल्सो, इट हैज अ बेबी हिप्पोपोटामस. नो हिंट्स, आई एम नॉट गिविंग एनी हिंट, नो पंस. आई एम सेइंग हियर दैट देयर इज मदर हिप्पोपोटामस एंड बेबी हिप्पोपोटामस. इफ यू कम नियर बेबी हिप्पोपोटामस, यू नो दैट शी कैन किल ऑल्सो. आई हर्ड अबाउट दिस स्टोरीज. सिमिलरली विद डायनासोर ऑल्सो, आई मीन दिस इज द काली इन देम, दिस इज द लक्ष्मी इन देम. They were not human being. God came, and any birth I went to, God came in this form. The essence of the Swadharma is that there is someone who really went through a lot because of me. And anybody who gives me a lot, he is God only. At least godliness expressed. Okay, you know, you put one maid. Maid will not do all the work. Your all the work she won't do. She won't wash all. If you put too many clothes, she will object to it. She will not take care. There is no substitute. And now she has become older. Arey, aap kuch mat karo. Aap don't do anything for the mother. At least bring this AGN, NH. Kuch mat karo aap. You don't do anything. At least keep this in your mind. Don't see them as a human being. Matra Devo Bhava, Pitra Devo Bhava. You know what Shankaracharya says? You go and see his Bhashya. It is said here, worship them like God. Devavat, Ishwavat, Vandaniya. They are worshipable like God. As you do aarti to God, they should be done aarti every day. Oh my God. Your spiritual journey will not be smooth. Wherever you are, I'm not saying that you should not go. You go to Australia, America, anywhere. But essentially, you don't see them as a human being. Core, you don't see. Core of their personality was giving. When Kekai told Bhagwan Ram, and this avatar of Bhagwan Ram was to establish this core. One of the purpose was to establish this devatra in the Mata and Pita. His whole life revolved around the mother and father. At least before he became a king. His father said, you have to go. Ramji didn't ask, why should I go? And when Kekai asked him to go to the forest, first line, you know what he spoke? So, Suni janani, soi sut bad bhagi, jo pitu mat charan nuragi. Holy mother, that child alone is fortunate who knows this fact that this core should is very lovable, not outer thing. My mother may be going for films, she is going for kitty party, or she is very angry person, hogi, or she is not interested in puja satsang, hoga. Don't take that aspect. If at all it is there. If it is not there, what to do of that? Externally also worshipable, then what to see of that? You don't agree? Aapne chhod diya unko. Wo bhi sudhan ke part nahi hai kya aapke liye? Hum log ne kya bola? He is a human being. She is a human being. Outer structure is human being. Not the inner core was human. And after that, then comes the body. Then what I have to give? What I have to give? So dharma na, to kuch dena padega humko. First thing, wherever you are, at least keep this in your mind. Bhagwan Ram, after coming from forest, he goes to Kekai's palace first. Bhagwan Krishna, after coming from every morning, he used to go to his father and mother, put his head at the feet of his mother. Head. Who? Krishna Bhagwan. Whole world is bowing to him. And when he used to come in the morning, he had a very nice crown on his head. Bhagwan Krishna, firstly, extremely acme of all beauty. Nice hands, nice chest, nice, body. And then he used to take his crown and take his hair and bow down. Rishis used to get stunned. Not that he wireless pranam in it like that. Remote control pranam, not like that. And if he has to come morning, one routine was there that I have to. And what about Bhagwan Ram? Pratakal uthike raghunatha. Bolo, matu pitu guru nayo matha. This chopai is not for just chanting and having a musical concert. You know what is written in Bhagavad? Very harsh words are written. If you say, I say, otherwise you will feel, Swamiji, it is becoming too much for me. If you say, otherwise I won't say, I will move ahead. Shall I say? Very harsh lines are there. Because in Bhagavad I have to say that. It is written, those who don't recognize this core godliness and those who don't do, after death, Yamdut comes and feeds them their own flesh. Go in Bhagavad. Who says? Krishna Bhagwan. To Devaki ji. Why society doesn't have happiness? 100 years back, society was a happier place than today it is. There was no cars, there was no internet, there was no, flights. There were no big institutes, but they were more happier. And if I can remember, most of elder people must have their house with a joint family. And you did not go away straight away somewhere else when you got married. Itni jaldi aapne kaise? I'm not saying you do something. That is a further step. But at least recognize. You know who did recognition? Ganesh ji. When they had to circumambulate the whole earth and Brahmand. Remember the story? The stories, people take it casually. They said he will be the greatest devata, first worshipped, who can take the circumambulation of the whole Brahmand. Everybody ran, Kartik ji also ran. Kartik Bhagwan. Not our Kartik. Kartik Bhagwan. And it so happened. Ganesh ji met Narad ji, he gave him. He went to Shiv ji, Parvati ji, just circumambulatable ho gaya. I recognize the core. I'm repeating it. I'm not saying you go and serve. I'm not saying you go and press their feet. That is a further step. But I'm only asking to realize, recognize, recollect. Socho to usko. Kaun hai wo? Swadharm is based, very, very focus of Swadharm is what? Negation of the false self and establishment of the right God in your mind and heart. I negate myself and I establish God came in my life as my father and my mother. Who? Kali came. Durga came. And who is my father? Shiv came. Mata cha Parvati Devi, Pita Devo Maheshwara, Bandhava, Shiv Bhaktascha, Swadesho Bhuvanatrayam. Ab isko bhul gaye? Ab bhul gaye is baat ko? Bas bachche, mere bachche, my family is educated, I am working for my wife, she also good for a job, she has got a good job after long of search. So I am putting my child to the crash. And no, I have to come back. You know, I have no time, Swamiji. It's very, very, very hectic. You know, very, very hectic. We are going through a hard time. Jobs have dropped down. We are working on from home. But she has still to go. I just don't know how to manage. It's too much for me. Kabhi socha aapne? Did you recognize it? I'm not saying. I'm repeating it. Please recognize, recollect, realize, revise, review this fact. Koi bhagwan aaya tha humare life mein. Some bhagwan came, some Parvati came in my life. Some Parvati came. You know, these small, small birds are there. And in the evening, they go back. And these small chick birds are there. You have seen, they put food and grains in their mouth. And they cover with them somewhere. They cover with their wings. And humko to dikhta hai to, yahi to Bhagwan hai. This is what our mother did also. Supposing it is raining and she was taking in my lap, then she used to cover with her sari and protect me first. This is what she did also. And we take the external structure of the externally, leave that external portion. That she, you know, she, I'm an early riser, she's a late riser, she talks bad about this person. Oh, that is the external mother. That is the jeevhood. I'm talking of Ishwaratva of the mother. Don't see the jivatva there. We are not worshipping the jiv there. I'm talking about the core, the Ishwaratva there. And everybody, I'm sure, first letter must be taught by a mother ABC. No human being in this earth has been taught by anybody else other than mother ABCD or whatever his alphabets he has learned. Amba, this is called Amba, she is my mother now. You will forget that aspect. My Swadharma is not there. My duty is to earn money, my duty is to pay for car, my duty is to pay for house, my duty is to take my school, my boy to the school, my duty is my office. It's called be Soch Rajarasa. Second step comes after this. After this comes second step. What is the second step? Second step is what? CIA. What is CIA? Can you guess? See, physical care, emotional attention, and intellectual importance. This is composing of seva. This is the body of the Swadharma. At least, if you are not there in the house, somebody should be there to take care. Therefore, Gurudev said, if somebody is only son, he should not become brahmachari. He should take care of the mother. Somebody says, I'm the only son. Well, no, you go and first serve. Or ask somebody else to serve them. At least somebody should be there. And when we have to take sannyas or brahmachari also, then we have to have a blessing of our mother. A physical care to rakho. Bhagwan Ram, every night. You know what he used to do? Shall you guess? Tell me what is there. He used to go to his mother, press the feet. This is care. All mothers, not only Kaushalya ji. Kekai also, Sumitra also, and Kaushalya ji also. One by one. And all mother, he will offer namaskar in the morning. Care means at least physically you should not be discomfortable. If I am not there, somebody should be there for you. At least my one of my attention will be there where you are. Ye Swadharma nahi tha kya? Foundation is not okay. That same God who loved you, you did not express your gratitude. That person's life, which is not based on gratitude, it has no base. It will fall down because he has not got the blessings. Money can give richness. Only blessings can give joy, happiness. And you know what Bhagavan Krishna says to Devaki ji? She was in the prison. And when prison was opened, she ran away. Because she knew that he is God. So Bhagavan said, by Yog Maya, please take this buddhi, that I am God. Then she accepted. Bhagavan Krishna prostrated. And you know what he said? Very touching line he said. He said, Ma. She saw towards Vasudeva ji. Vasudeva ji said, yes. Your mother. He is Krishna. You are Krishna. He said, Ma. I'm touching your feet. Please forgive me. 11 years, you did not have any, even one sight you didn't have to watch my leelas, my childhood pranks. Please forgive me for my mistake. We are having a society where ungratefulness is more. And that portion where ungratefulness is there, tell me, if you do something for somebody and that person doesn't express, how will you feel it? You don't feel, he's a very ungrateful person. He only takes, he doesn't give anything. How will you feel? I only take from you, I don't give anything to you. How will you feel then? How will God feel? How will God feel? My one section of the whole world is of the old people. Old people who are uncared. And that is the sign of ungrateful society. They are in pain. They are wanting CIA. I visit them in Diwalis. That too, because wife is there 2 hours, she says, I won't stay all night, okay? I'll just go there and come back. Right? Because my habits are different and they are not up to me. Theek hai? And I go there once in a while, once in 6 months, 4 months, to stay there. And I ask you this question there. That section, because the whole world is a Virat, and one part is in pain, how can you be without pain? Everything what you are deprived of is sign that you have not given back something. Every deprivation is a sign of ungratefulness. I took a loan and I ran away. Do you think God will forgive me? I ran away. I declared my banks. That money also belongs to some company and some shareholders must be there. They must be at loss. Is it not my dharma is not there? So, yeah, either you be there, I'm repeating it. If you are not there, suppose you are in other country or you have other job, other place, at least see somebody should be there. They should not be left alone. Like you are not left alone when you are a small baby. A place is known how elders are treated there. A person is known how he treats the elderly person. A person is known how grateful he is. C means care, I means importance, intellectual. Attention, mentally. Like I needed care for my body. I needed care. My mother used to talk to me. Emotionally she used to pamper us. And intellectually, supposing I got good marks. So my mother always used to say one thing. Nobody is like you. I said every mother says the same thing. But you know, you feel that somebody is there who will never look me down upon. Supposing she heard also something, some pravachan also something, then one statement will come out. I've never heard like that. Actually, everybody says like that. once somewhere you went and you felt little elevated in your respect. Did I give that? Is it not my swadharma? My life has wife also, children also, job also, you know, friends also, social circles also, business meeting also. In my life, there is also one part of parent. One day they will not be there. And they will be hankering, you know, I could not spend time, or he did not give me that importance what was required in my life.
Tanaya mata pitu toshanihara durlabh janani sakal samsara.
Bhagwan Ram about to go to the forest. Kikai said, Ram, go to the forest. Bhagwan Ram folded his palms. He said, Ma, that son who satisfies with his core. What core? What core? A-G and N-H. Satisfies. A-G and N-H. You know? Ma, he is very difficult to get. Such a child is difficult to get. And today I got the opportunity to that. Kekai saw Ram. Really? He said, why are you so sad, Ram, all of a sudden? He said, Ma, only one point is pricking me. What? For such a small action of 14 years of exile, my father is suffering so much. I think bhag ko hi kachu mach bada aparadhu. I think I have done some big blunder. Said, no, not done any blunder. And in Valmiki Ramayana, Bhagwan Ram says, see, his Pitra Bhakti. Matra Bhakti, Pitra Bhakti. Then Guru Bhakti. He says that if to please my father, I'll jump in the ocean. I'll jump in the fire. At least have the feelings. Hum to kehte hain, everybody, those who are at least householder, should have photograph of their mother and father in their house. And every morning when they get up, they should do namaskar at least. Nothing you will lose. This is the foundation of our life. Bhagwan Ram, when he used to see the Sanchi, only one question was there. Father, Pitaji, kim karomi? What can I do? Can I do something? And Dashaji got lost in his face only. Again he was shy. He said, Father, can I do something? He said, Haan. He said, what? He said, come here, sit. Okay. He used to gaze like that. He got lost. ये भक्ति थी उनकी. And therefore when Bhagwan Ram went away, he couldn't sustain after that. Any place he saw, he said, where is he? Where is Ram? Where is Ram? Where is Ram? Because everything we turn is material. I can introduce my son. You know, my introduction is because of my son, not because now I've overgone my job. I need not introduce my father. My wife is my introduction, not my father, mother, no. This is not Swadharma. Swadharma teaches us to negate yourself. And if anybody troubles his father and mother, then to definite hell is there. Then you have reserved a place in hell only, straight away. You don't need in between. Straight away. at least bring that core that I had God in my life. Shivji and Parvati ji came in my life and they served me. And therefore I'll see Shiva and Parvati in my father. I could not serve, that was my foolishness. But now I'll start seeing after today's class at least. And if I'm in the grahastha ashram, and if I could do something, at least either I will do or I will see somebody is there for that. At least see I able to. At least I'll call them and say, wherever I am, pranam, pitaji, my daddy, namaste. Grahasth who are there, not for sannyasis. Am I right? And this way, when I live for 20 or 30 years, then tell me, mind will become purified or not. Then real Shiva and real Parvati will come. He said, wah. Every day you are seeing Shiva and Parvati only. Now I am coming without exterior. I am now coming in my own essence and form I am coming to.